come back in the kitchen one more time with Chef Ricotta cooking program, guys. Today we want to show you can make yourself a man power drink with a lot of different kind of ingredients inside of it. I did one a couple of days ago, one with oats. Today we're gonna do one with, we got Nutriment, we got Irish mush, we got oats, and also peanut, and we got the next kind of drink name. I'm not gonna call the name, you will see it in the video. So guys, hopefully you like the recipe. Subscribe to the channel. Thank you so much for watching the cooking program. Get a copy of my cooking book on Amazon. The price won't change. Thank you so much, guys, for supporting Chef Ricotta. And hopefully we can do better in the future. See you next time. Bye-bye. Listen, this one, guys, is going to blow someone's brain. But to be honest, please, one thing, leave your comments. We're going to make you a power, strong drink. And I want to simply say to you, the ladies can have it, the men can have it. Don't give kids to drink. It's a little bit strong for kids, guys, gonna be having nuts in it. Anyway, this is my smoothie blender we are now gonna use. First of all, I got a Jamaican drink named Strong Back. We're gonna use some of it also inside of it, but before we go any further, we're gonna put a little peanut. Roughly this amount of peanut, roughly about 4 tablespoons of peanut. Roughly 4 tablespoons of peanut. We're gonna put one pack of oats inside of it. This is the oats, guys. You know me, I always love my oats. One pack of oats inside of it. Roughly, that will work out to roughly about 3 tablespoons of oats. Guys, lovely and nice. Then we have Irish mash. Hey! We're gonna put some Irish mash in it, guys. First of all, they must shake up the Irish mash. Irish mash, you can get it at local shop. It's a Jamaican drink, come in the tin, and you can get it at local shop. Very, very good. You can get also, you can see how thick it is, really thick. At the moment, I'm using half tins of it. We got Nutriment. Shake up the Nutriment. Oh man, this is beautiful. Then we're gonna put some Nutriment also inside of it. Quarter cans of Nutriment. We got Strong Back. A lot of people don't know what is Strong Back. If you go on the internet and search Strong Back, it's a Jamaican drink. You can get it at the local shop, supermarket. Also, it's got peanut inside of it and different kind of more ingredients, so you need to really label, guys. Look how thick it is. It can hardly come out of the can. Lovely and nice. I'm using roughly quarter cans of it, half cans of it. Then we got some nutty egg, 1 teaspoon, one and a pinch of grated nutty egg. Mixed spice, teaspoon of mixed spice, cinnamon, a pinch of cinnamon, very strong, have to be careful. Vanilla, put some vanilla inside of it, roughly a teaspoon of vanilla, sweet condensed milk. Roughly 2 tablespoons of sweet condensed milk inside of it. Really nice. Banana. Hopefully you can hold inside of it because there's a lot of things in it already. But we're gonna put half of banana down inside of it. Yeah, that's fine. Fair enough. So, cover your blender. Just like this. And we're gonna blend it for roughly 7 minutes until it come really, really, really fine, guys. I'm telling you, nice one. Nice and lovely. So now this is finished blend. Remove my blender, put that aside. Give it a shake. Look at that guy, really thick. So when you shake it, get your glass, make your guys can see exactly. So we got banana, sweet condensed milk, Irish mash, strong back, Nutrimen, vanilla, cinnamon, mixed spice, and peanut, and oats. So guys, you can see there's a lot of stuff is right there. As you can see exactly what I'm talking about. We got peanut, we got so many, we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 different items. It's amazing, 10 different items inside of this powerhouse right here, guys. It's massive, really good. So look at the thickness of it now, guys. This is, look at this, really thick, way so thick, you can hardly come out of the bottle. But as you can see exactly what I'm talking about right here, this is strong, mighty, and powerful. I don't know about you guys, but I'm telling you, wife, make your husband a strong drink like this and we'll love you for the rest of your life. Basically, I'm just simply saying to you, you don't have to make this one, but I'm telling you, this drink is a massive, strong drink. And I'm saying, you got 12 different items. So enjoy the recipe, subscribe to the channel, and this one is amazing drink. So enjoy it, and I'll see you next time with Chef Ricardo cooking program. As I say, this drink, any woman make a man this drink will love them for the rest of their life. So guys, I'm just giving you ideas and tips that way you can make certain drinks at home. This is just amazing. So enjoy the recipe and please leave your comments. And it's amazing to have 12 different items in one drink. So hopefully I'll see you next time. Bye bye.